Good morning. The marathon's about to start. The Triple Marathon's about to start. All right, so we're ready to go. I'm convinced we're going to finish this off in under 4 hours. So you're on at 12.
Yeah, so I'll bring it home if there's anything left.
There's not going to be anything left. You're going to have any work to do. It's going to be all done. All time he jumped on. Anyway, so we've got some stuff organised here that will everyone who's running can eat.
Anyone in this morning, this is for them. Yep. Refresh station.
All right, let's get this thing started.
All right, let's go.
Started.
We're away.
Go time, Dr. Mark.
Doesn't feel like a race yet.
You might want to go a bit quicker.
Quick start, quick start. All right, you've just hit halfway and you've picked up the pace. Beautiful. That's it. You gotta leave some for the rest of us.
First 20, nearly done. Susanna is jumping on. Good job. Okay. All right, Susanna's up now.
Susanna's doing a great job. There you go, she's got a running partner now. That's awesome. What, are you ready for the tricky transition? Beautiful. Oh, very smooth. Beautiful. Well done. Here we go, the next runner's here, oh, and crew as well. Oh my goodness, yes.
Okay, Lindy's done. Oh, Dr. Chris is on.
How are we doing?
I'm doing.
Oh, we're getting there, We are getting there.
And Connie is jumping on. Thanks, Connie.
Hi.
Good work. Okay. Connie's on now. After Connie, we're moving on to Wendy. Wendy's over here just sussing it all out. Done.
Good job.
Thank you.
And transitions happen now. We're going.
Okay, now, Wendy is done. Thank you, Wendy. And Danelle is jumping on. And Danelle is gonna do 1 hour champion. She's a machine. Good heart health. Thanks, ladies. She's still smiling even after 1 hour. Hey, Alicia is on there now with PT Michael keeping a close eye on her. Thanks, Alicia. Okay, Bron is on. Here we go. Thanks, Del.
You're welcome.
Okay, we're moving through the joggers now. Mick's on. Doing well. I don't know how much more we've got to go, but I'll find out how many Ks we've done. It's been a good team effort so far.
It's been really good.
Yeah, people have been jumping on. No, it's been great. My heart's going pretty fast. Talking for Heart Health Week, isn't it? And it's all for Heart Health Week. So doctors with a heart, and this is the final day of the event, but it really does just make us all aware about how important it is to look after our heart health. That's why we've got the marathon on. That's why we had the other things which were running through the practice as well. Because heart health is important, isn't it, Kim?
Yes.
Yes, very important.
Sorry, I'm
concentrating. That's why we're doing this.
How do you
go now? Mix on now. I just want to show everyone the heart board.
Have
a look at our heart board.
We got all these. Facebook.
Yep, it's been on Facebook, but it's just epic. We got all those comments about why I love my adjustment. That's pretty cool.
It is cool.
I love it. Well done. That was Michael. Now we've got Sean on. All right, here we go. We've got
to
knock him out. We've got to do a few Ks now.
Yeah.
We've got
how much have we got left?
Well, we've got about 9 Ks to do. 9 kilometres to do, so we've done 33 on. It's been a good team effort. We're just gonna look how fast he's going. Far out. Here we go.
He's back on.
How much more to go? You gotta give us a reading, I don't know.
Not long.
Running aimlessly.
Yeah, just keep running.
Oh, just running.
Just running.
Yeah, we'll be just running.
And we've still, Dr. Campbell's been on, Bron's been on. We've still got Dr. Mark's on now and Malcolm to come.
We need to know where the finish line is.
Yeah, I'll let you know. Okay. I'll keep you posted.
All right, see you tomorrow.
Okay, we've transitioned over. Dr. Campbell is on.
My final step.
Huh? That's it. Oh, you're going down, Dr. Mark. Oh, it's all right. No, he's just stretching. I just seen your head go, oh. No, Malcolm's a few minutes away to do the last couple of Ks. And then we have ran the marathon.
Okay, our final leg runner is here. Malcolm. All right, ready to jump on?
I'm going to be the finish in the marathon.
No, this is perfect. All right, here we go. All right, so.
Okay.
All right, we are on the home stretch here. We don't have too far to go. We've got.
Here we go.
Nice shoes.
One really going. Six.
After. There we go.
Right.
All right, here we go.
Oh, it's time to spare.
Boom. We got.
I like it.
Huh? I know, no pressure. That's
we're
right.
Just checking.
You've been running all morning, haven't you?
We just check the clock. We'll be finished. Oh, easily finished by 1 o'clock. So it's at current pace. This is a 3 hour. It's just over 4 hours. Started at 8.
So
it'll be 4:45.
Yeah.
With a bunch of breaks in between.
400 meters to go. Woo-hoo! Final lap of the track. Is it the stadium?
I'm gonna pick up this. We're gonna keep going. You're all winner. 100 meters to go. He's on the home straight.
Is he gonna do this in 10 seconds? Under 10 seconds? The last
pick up.
Okay, so I'm here with Malcolm now. We've just gotten off the treadmill. We're just having some food.
Lots of food.
And,
had a bit of an accomplishment today?
Oh, look, this is the first time I've ever finished a marathon. I am so pumped, so pumped. And I'm feeling so great as well. You know, I might even do it again.
You can do another one.
Another one, but maybe not today.
That's awesome.